We went out and started fishing, and I am going to be honest, this thing honestly felt like a little river monster type of thing. Now, of course, it wasn't. It's honestly just a carp, but it's a kind of weird little carp. Usually, this lake is not really known for having them a lot, so we were a bit surprised when we got this one, because usually we mostly get pikes around here. But yeah, we got a carp, which was pretty solid. What do you guys think? Let us know in the comments.